Sports Court with 13 on your side. The case. Is Tom Brady the greatest quarterback of all time?
Testimony.
I say without a doubt. By any metric you want to use, Tom Brady's got everything you want in a franchise quarterback. He's got the poise, he's got the leadership, and oh yeah, he's got the hardware. 6 Super Bowl rings, the most ever. He's been to the big game 10 times. Tom Brady's got the stats as well. He's an all-time leader in NFL history in touchdown passes and combined yardage between playoffs and regular seasons. But the best ability of Tom Brady is availability. Since he became the starter in 2001, he's played in 16 games or more every season but 2. Tom Brady is always on the field. He's always winning games. Who else would you want besides Tom Brady?
Now, yes, Jamal, I'll give you all of that. Brady has all those things. He has the rings. He has the stats. But who do you think helped get him there? And I don't think you can take him out of the argument. Bill Belichick, the greatest coach in the history of the NFL. He created a system. Brady profited off of the system. And you know what? If Brady wins this weekend, we'll be singing a different tune. But as of now, Brady has not won anything without the greatest coach in the history of the game.
Cross-exam. Let me ask you 2 simple questions, Mike. Is Tom Brady playing in the Super Bowl this year in his very first season as a Tampa Bay Buccaneer?
I acknowledge that's true.
Tom Brady has become the 4th man in NFL history to lead 2 different franchises to the Super Bowl. Isn't this also a fact?
I acknowledge that's true. But you know what? Rather than address those points, I'm going to be my version of the sleaziest lawyer that I can imagine and bring up this. Is Tom Brady not tied into both Deflategate and Spygate? Answer that.
Tom Brady has been accused of cheating on more than 1 occasion. I mean, I don't know if that defines a man's legacy because that could be an organizational issue. Is Tom Brady at fault for what the New England Patriots decided to do? Is Tom Brady at fault for what Bill Belichick decided to do?
Closing arguments.
Is Tom Brady the greatest quarterback of all time? Of course he is. If you want to argue that he hasn't won without Bill Belichick, he's proving that wrong this year by going to the Super Bowl in his very first year with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Tom Brady holds all the passing records, he holds all the accolades, and he did it mostly without Hall of Fame wide receivers on his roster. He's the greatest quarterback of all time.
He is one of the greatest quarterbacks of all time, but he's not the best. He's a guy that has gotten by playing under a system for years. He's not the most athletic. If he can't throw, you basically limited him. And I think that's exactly what's going to happen this weekend with the Chiefs. Tom Brady, a great quarterback, but not the great quarterback.
The verdict. And now we turn the case over to you, the jury. Who made the better case? What's your take on it? What other case should we argue next? Head to Facebook after the show and let us know in the comments. And next week, we'll highlight some of our favorites and give you your day in Sports Court.